gonna start standing. Let's start with our feet hip distance apart, nice and flat on the floor. Wiggle everything in your body a little bit, see what's going on. We're gonna start with our feet. We're just going to lift the right heel off the ground, lift the left heel off the ground. Keep switching back and forth, warming up the bottom of the feet, warming up the toes, warming up the knees, getting things moving. Going and find stillness. We're going to reach our foot forward, any foot, right or left. Just point that toe forward, really extending through the foot. So if I turn sideways, you can see really extending through the foot, dropping just the ball of the foot, and then bringing that foot in. Let's do the other side. Bring the other foot out, toe is touching the ground, only the toe is touching the ground. My leg is straight. I'm dropping the ball of the foot, and then I'm going to bring the whole foot in. So to the front again, opposite foot, forward, just the toe is touching. Drop the ball of the foot, so it's kind of like your heel is lifted, but the ball of the foot is touching. Drag that foot in. Other side, toe, drop to the ball of the foot, heel is still lifted, and bring it in. Let's do it one more time each side. Point forward, drop to the ball, bring the foot in. Point forward, drop to the ball, my heel is still lifted, pull it in. Good, making sure your feet are centered underneath the hips. Let's take some bends in the knees, nice and gentle. Just working up the muscles, getting them moving. Good, and find stillness. Let's keep our hips pointing to the front as we bring our right leg out to the side or the left, doesn't matter. My knee is pointing to the front. My hips are pointing to the front. Everything is one line. I'm just on the side of my big toe. And then I'm gonna bring that leg in. We're gonna reach to the opposite side. Knee is pointing front, hips are pointing front. I'm on the side of my big toe. Nothing is twisted, everything is front. Parallel, we like to call this. Bring that foot in. Let's go off to the side again. Everything, check in, look at your knee, is everything pointing forward? We're lifted, we're really stretching through that leg. Bring it in, other side. Bring it out, side of the big toe, knee is pointing forward, hips are pointing forward. Everything is lifted. And bring it in. Take some bends in the knees. And let's go ahead and lift the right heel, and the left heel, and the right heel. And the left heel. A couple more of these, warming up, rolling through the feet. Now if you can, lifting up the heel, but then going up to the toe. You're not putting pressure on the toe, you're just really accentuating the foot. So lifting up the toe, switch, going up to the toe, switch up to the toe. Really working these feet, really focusing on the feet today. Rolling through the toe, a couple more. Feeling your calves working. Maybe your quads and hammies. Good, keep going, couple more. And find stillness. Feet hips distance apart, let's do some roll downs. Dropping the chin to the chest, rolling your body down. Take a slight bend in the knees. They don't have to be locked back, slight bend. Rolling down, only go as low as you can go. Hang out here, nod the head yes. Shake the head no. Grab your elbows, feel your weight move. Wiggle your hips a little side to side. Good. Take a deep bend in the knees, tucking that tailbone, bringing you up one vertebrae at a time. Last thing to arrive is your head. Roll those shoulders back. Let's go down again. Rolling down. I'm taking a slight bend in my knees. Reaching my lowest point. Try stretching the legs. Breathing. Bending the knees, bending the tailbone, rolling up to the spine. Shoulders bring you back. Last thing to arrive is your head. Shoulders again. Let's do it one more time for fun. Roll it down. Let's see how straight we can keep our legs now. And bend the knees. Roll up through the spine, one vertebrae at a time. Shoulders bring you back, head comes up, lift those arms up. Look up Exhale, bring the arms down. Hands come to hips. Let's bring that right arm up and overhead and lean over to the side, feeling a nice stretch in our side body here. Lift up and over, switch other side. Right arm comes up, reaching over. And come up. Let's walk our feet out. So a little bit wider. My toes are at a diagonal, so they're not facing front. They're not facing direct side. They're at a diagonal. Let's go ahead and bend our knees a little bit. Now we want to think of opening our legs. So think of opening versus, I'll turn sideways. We don't want this, and we don't want this, and we don't want that. Where our legs are at a diagonal. We want our knees to track right over that middle toe. So if that means you can't go as low, totally fine. Also, just do this gesture with me. Wipe the inner thighs. Press them back. Press them back. Your glutes are activated. Press them back. Bend and straighten. Let's do a few more of these. Bend and straighten. It really helps if you move the inner thighs. Bend and straighten. And one more. Bend and straighten. Good. Let's bring our hands to our hips. Reach that left arm up. Lean the hips over to the left. So I'm pressing my hips to the left as I lean my body over. You're not jamming anything, you're just shifting. It's a little bit more of a side body stretch here. Inhale, brings you up. Let's switch, right arm comes up. We're gonna shift our hips to the right. So I'm not jamming them, we're shifting. We have joints here, we wanna be careful. Shift. Up and over. Breathe all into that side, into the back. Good. And come up. Let's bend the knees again. Open the thighs. If this means you can't go low, that's fine. Stay up high. You're going to feel the stretch in your quad. You're going to feel it working. Open the inner thighs. Left arm comes up. Leaning over, but this time we're not shifting. Keeping everything from our hips down, stable, sturdy, than just the upper body. And up and over, same thing to the other side. Everything waist down is stable and your just upper body is leaning. And come up, both arms bring you up and down. And up and down. Let's hips shift back as you fold forward nice and slow. Take a peek again at me. I'm going to show you my shift, my hips shift back. So my arms are up and I'm shifting back. If this is too much for your hamstrings, take a little bend in your knees. It's okay. Like my right hamstring is always way tighter than my left and it feels super uneven. So we're in this position. Walk your hands over to the right leg. And it's again, it's okay if you're up here, it's totally fine. Just take a little bend in your knees. If it feels good, you can straighten your knees. Walking your hands through center, go over to the other side. Walk your hands to center. Walk out so that you can feel weight on your hands. So you're not going out into a push-up position, but you're just walking out where you feel like your weight is in your hands. My heels are still reaching to the ground. Walk your hands back. Let's do that again. Walk your hands out. I'm only going as far as I feel a stretch in the back of my legs. Walk your hands in. Walk your hands out. And walk your hands in. Take a moment here, breathe. Bend the knees. Use those glute muscles, squeeze them as you roll your body up. Shoulders come back, come to stand. We're gonna bend into the right leg, keeping that left leg straight. Lift up, bend into the left leg. I'm not going over my toes, I'm just going right over my heel. Lift it up, again, keeping that leg back, bending into the right. Come up, go into the left, and up a few more. Really opening up the inner thighs. A couple more. front, hips front. Bend the knees and straighten. Bend the knees, straighten. You might feel stretch on the outer edge of your lower leg now. A couple more. Good. Bring your heels in. So my toes are out. Lift the right heel. Lower. Lift the left. Lower. And switch. And switch. Getting a stretch in the bottom of the foot again. Switch. And switch. 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 Good job. Find stillness. Bring the toes to face the front. So if you notice, we're coming in and in and in. We're going to lift our heels. So we're going to go up on our toes. So arms reach up. Lower belly is lifted. Reaching up through the toes and lower down. Up through the toes, lower down. Again, up through the toes, lower down. How smooth can you make this? Lift and lower. Take a couple bends in the knees. Good, and bring the heels in. We're gonna lift our right heel and left heel again. So right heel and left heel, and switch, and switch, and switch, and switch, and switch, and switch. Find stillness. Toes come to the front. Now we're hip distance apart again, just like we started. Feeling nice and tall through the spine. Lower the right ear to the right shoulder. Take the left hand behind your back. With your right hand, you're gonna pull on that left hand. Like this. Just gently. And you're gonna feel a little bit more of an intense stretch. And head comes up. Release the arms. Tilt the ear over to the other side. Bringing that right arm behind you. Grabbing it with the opposite. So again, you're feeling an intense stretch all through here just by giving this a little tug. And release, head comes up. Couple heads side to side. Inhale, arms up, reach up. Stay here, go to your toes. Lift the heels off the ground. Exhale, lower. Again, reach up. Exhale, lower. Bend the knees. Curve through the body all the way down. Just release. Slow motion. Straighten the legs. Shake the head. Bend the knees. Roll up through the spine. Shoulders come back. Head comes up. Walk through the feet. Roll through the body. And let's release again. So from the side, I'm just letting everything go. I'm arching through my body, rolling down. And straightening my legs as I need. Bending my knees, rolling up through the spine. Let's do one more, release. So arching through, all the way down. Shaking everything out, taking a deep bend, rolling up. Shoulders come back, head comes up. Close your eyes for a moment. Feel your weight pressing into your feet. Feel the sway of your body, but somehow you don't fall. Your eyes are closed. You're swaying, you're moving. Find center. Try to line everything up over each other. As if there was a string attached all the way down by your feet, all the way up through the center, and you are hanging like a Christmas ornament or a wind chime. Breathe. Deep breath in through the nose, out through the mouth. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Open your eyes, 15 minutes.